defense is criminal barrister Robert Rinder. He spent his career fighting for justice. Now he's ready to rule in ITV's court.
Let me tell you, I've met some really bad folk.
There's no proof that I actually said that to him.
Stupid! What am I supposed to do? Clairvoyance?
He can't tell the difference between a fan belt and a Gucci belt.
Fine.
When I'm talking,
sorry,
you're not. You behave
very, very silly. Do you want to get nothing?
No.
Good, because I can smell a lie like a fart in a lift. Why would you need to come to court with evidence?
I love the smell of stupid in the afternoon. What I'm told by this gentleman is that you're the type of woman that, frankly, if you'd been at the Last Supper, you'd have asked for ketchup. Do you understand? Do you know what amnesia is, or have you forgotten? He's got about as much chance of getting that as me jumping out of an aircraft doing jazz hands. Do you understand?
The court is in session weekdays, 2 p.m.